New Metro Atlanta City, now the target of cyber criminals. Lawrenceville Police Department say ransomware attacks infected their computer system. The department says this is not impacting how they protect and serve the public. The city reported the ransomware attack to the FBI. It also brought in cybersecurity experts to try to help them out. Lawrenceville PD says it appears computers at the city hall were not compromised.